I can honestly say I never thought I'd be jealous of my sister's work trip to Florida. Yeah. No, I don't like that he's getting out tomorrow either. But he was served the order, and he doesn't know where you live. So, I'll be fine. Why do I always attract the crazies? Yeah. No, my phone's about to die anyways, and I'll probably be asleep by the time you get home, so can you just come in and wake me up? Okay. I will try not to eat all of your Thin Mints in the next few hours, but I can't make any promises. I can't make any promises! Okay. Yeah. I love you too. Bye, Sarah. Sarah? Shit.
Thank you.
Hey, sis. Mark found me here. He got in somehow, but I think I scared him off. I'm fine now, but can you just get home soon, please? I love you. Sarah? Sarah? You home? Hey, call me back when you can. I wanted to talk to you when you got home. I don't want to freak you out or anything, but I did have kind of a scary experience with Mark last night. I was taking a bath and I just realized I never drained it. Just call me back, okay?